the great energy crisis began. With hardly any resources left on our world, global powers created the World Space Agency to look beyond the Earth for...
Hi guys. So we're playing Deliver Us the Moon.
A powerful isotope discovered...
May sequel daw kasi ito ng January.
...could satisfy its energy demand for decades to come.
So tignan natin kung bakit siya nagkaroon ng sequel, no?
And so, in 2032,
tsaka free siya sa game catalog ng PS Plus extra users, subscriber.
The resulting energy was transferred.
So kung bago pa lang kayo, napadaan kayo sa ating Twitch, no? Pag naagad ako at click na rin ang notibar. So nagkakaroon lang siya ng konting
all seemed well.
Konting
the light went out.
Backstory, no? Medyo napanood na siya.
No energy.
Konte. Saan yung earphone?
The MPT had gone offline, and communication with the lunar colonist was lost. Without earthly resources to launch a full-scale rescue mission to
without the earthly
moon,
resources.
World Space Agency was shut down permanently in 2055.
Paano na?
But a small group.
Paano na yung ating
refused to accept humanity's bleak future.
Resources. Wala na tayong
colony's fate.
Gusto nila i-restore.
They've been preparing.
So, meron pa rin mga tao gusto mag-restore ng lights.
Now, in 2059, they are ready to launch an astronaut to the moon.
Ah, ganun?
What awaits is unknown and unforeseeable. But the mission is clear. Deliver us, the moon.
Ba't kaya yung next Deliver Us Mars naman? Itara naman sila sa Mars. Parang gusto ni new game! Wow! New game. Settings muna tayo. Gameplay, subtitles, audio. Lagyan konti natin ng the music para hindi tayo ma-copyright. Ano ng copyrights? Controls. Ay, gameplay. Ito lang. Performance. Quality. Tingnan natin yung quality.
Friends and family of the missing lunar colonists gather all around the world tonight in remembrance of the 2054 MPT blackout that resulted in a global power outage and the loss of contact with the lunar colony. The blackout caused global turmoil, which ultimately led to the closure of the World Space Agency 1 year later. In other news, the recent formation of the...
Ganito yung mga gusto kong mga laruin. Parang katulad ng Subnautica. May secret siya tapos...
The desert could soon cover 30% of the globe's landmass.
Yan din naman yung nangyari sa Subnautica, yun. Parang pinadala ko sa ibang bansa. Uy! Start na pala!
...residential zones between the northern 49th and 50th latitude lines by late afternoon and passed over the World Space Agency's former MPT ground station in the Atyrau Desert. Authorities have
assumed
a mandatory evacuation of the impacted areas. For countries north of the equatorial desert, temperatures are expected to be a mild 46 degrees Celsius. This was Nicole Cage for World News 1, September 16, 2059, wishing you a safe and happy day.
Okay. Man module blueprint. You done need 1,000 engineering. We know you can do this. No! No, I don't know how to do this. It's my first time. Okay. So lang yun na-inspect. Ito, MPT online. MPT transmit power from moon to earth. Ay, may box. Ano yung box mo? Isn't working yet? Ay, galing oh. Galing yung ano niya. Parang wireless yung electricity. Lupit. Hindi pala parang. Parang ganun.
We're ready to start the mission. Do you copy?
I press. Wait lang. Mamadali si Claire. Oh. Astronaut. Grab. Grab that space suits. Woo! Angas.
Ground control to Fortuna 1, this is Claire. Please confirm radio contact.
Ay, third person siya. Kala ko first person. Welcome. Confirm contact.
Radio contact confirmed. Make your way to the launch platform and prime the rocket for liftoff. We have to launch before the dust storm hits.
AstroTool, database tools, switch tabs. Paano naman mag switch tabs? Oh!
There she is, the Taurus 5. It took us 4 years to get her ready for launch. But you need to hurry, the dust storm will hit this area in a few hours. If we don't succeed now, the Fortuna mission will be over for good.
Ba't niya sinabay? Kulit niya din eh. Sinabay niya sa kung kailan. Ah, talagang... Uy, scan. Wow, scanning. Database. Ayan na, Turkish. Ikaw, at sabihin mo. Ito na, kanina pa ako nag-sprint eh. May scan-scan lang ako. Oh, may scan-scanning ko. So, yun na to. Ah, minsan nagkakaroon siya ng ano. Nagkakaroon siya ng... Wait, television. Ano yan? A mother's loss. Oh. Miami. Probably in Paris. It's a girl. Kasi namatay siya, diba? Sabi mo, walang iwanan. Yan. Ba't tinagal ko? Ano ginawa nun? Ay, ganun, manual.
On the top floor. There you can prime the rocket for launch.
Eh, dito. Saan ba? Eh, kailangan may purpose pa. Safety naman.
It's been 5 years since we last received a microwave power transmission from the lunar colony. At first, no one believed it would be possible to transmit energy from the moon back to Earth. But the WSA proved the skeptics wrong. Just like you will.
Pulling back, kick it down. Flashlight. Oh, wow. Tayo, may mga madidilim tayong ano, pupunta. Anong password dito? May password. Saan ba nga may password dito? 35-48 Oh. Yun. Ano ng konting liwanag.
Once functioned as part of the WSA, but it's been our home for many years now. I still can't believe you'll be leaving here for good soon. The desertification of this whole region won't take long after the storm passes through.
Hindi nagsasalita yung player natin. Alive without MPT. What happened to MPT? So, muling pati. Wow. Makalat naman dito. Scan. Ayan. Restore the Mariam from ashes of the since working on the mission. Parang ano, broken ASA. Sorry, Bisa. Don't forget everyone on this that day. Minta. I did this. Done. Di na to, yoko na naman. Please now. Kiss the part. Di ka dito. Ano naman pwede, may ano tayo, pwede tayong pintahan, nakawala. Grabe naman yung flashlight nito. Hindi ka dito. Huwag ka na magalit sa akin, ako'y sa'yo, ikaw ay akin na. Ay, toyo. ko na ulam. Ang tagal nung ano niya. Yun, visit. Control center. Ang food. Ano ito?
Transmitter at Pearson Space Station. Claire, there you are. Come on, we're celebrating in the other room. Everyone is looking for you.
I need to go over this one last time, Maria.
We've been over it before, multiple times. We're good. Come, it's time to join the party.
It won't take long. I'll be right there.
A true Johansson. Once he set his mind to something, I could never convince him either. You're just as stubborn as your father.
Probably the only thing we have in common. I just don't understand why he didn't restore the MPT connection. He invented the damn thing. And now it's just us. No one else is even trying. If we fail...
Remember what I told you. If it can be done, then we're going to do it. That's all we have to focus on. Go over your notes. Join us when you're ready.
All right. Causes of the blackout.
Ang pag-ibig na nawalay sa akin. Ang mahimbing sa puso ng umagas.
Good, you're in the control center. Get the rocket ready to launch as fast as possible.
Reboot.
Calculating new storm ETA. Claire, we have a problem. The storm is approaching faster than expected, way faster. Time's running out. Keep going, Fortuna. We've been working too long to give up now.
Fortuna ang pangalan. So wala kayo dito. Ito yung sa hogs. Nice. Ay, shocker. Bakit lagi may obstacles? Taka natin ng... Uy, yung ano... Nice. Nice. Huwag ka lang mawala sa ating gabi. Ito, paano ko siya ma... Ang bumubuo sa ating gabi. Halika na. Laking talon na na. Yun. Na-restart na natin. Let's go to the moon.
Hydrogen valves are closed. Head back inside the control center to prime the rocket for launch.
Let's go to the moon.
That's it. The rocket is primed. You have to launch now before the dust storm destroys the rocket and everything we've worked for.
Ito, eh. Ito na, boss. Grabe mo ano. Kaya may elevator na naman. Puro na lang elevator. Grabe! May 1 minute na lang. Taas naman ito. Dali guys. Speed run.
What are you waiting for? We have to launch before it's too late.
Andito na ako, Claire. Ano ba?
Rocket navigation systems online. We're nearly there. It's just like your training. You can do this. Initiate launch procedure.
Okay, we just flip this.
Ground launch sequencer started.
Ready to let it out. Anong button yun?
Orbital access arm retracting. Be a little more careful.
Oh, shucks.
Perfect, just like we practiced.
A1.
Auxiliary power units booting up. Oxygen vent arm rent arm safely in place.
Yes.
Sound suppression system engaged.
Ooh.
Hydrogen burnoff system activated. Rocket boosters ready for ignition. Standing by for countdown. Rocket boosters, ignition start. Engines ready in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
We have. Ooh. Let's go to the moon. Moon muna bago Mars. Parto na yung Mars. Ba't kasi ako lang mag-isa? May isa pa namang seat dito. Ang logic yun, no? Anong logic yan, guys? Baka kailangan 2-man job to. Ay! Dapat sa part 2 may second player na. Wow, stars. So, nasa outer space na tayo. Pero ba ako dapat gawin something? Uy, the Earth.
The view must have been breathtaking when the first astronauts made their way to the moon just 100 years ago. They knew an Earth full of life. All we know today is dust. If you can bring the MPT network back online, it could restore the hope humanity lost after the lunar colony fell. We could recover, rebuild, and most of all, start thinking about a future. You'll need to find the MPT transmitter at the Pearson Space Station. From there, the power signal was relayed to Earth. This was the final link in the MPT network before the blackout. If there are answers to find, they're at Pearson.
Claire, we need to head down to the shelter. These winds are getting bad.
Understood. For Tuna 1, this storm is going to jam radio contact. You'll be on your own for a while. To reach the station, you must...
Wow, nice.
Second stage of the law. Please, deliver us the loop.
Complete the second stage. Second stage. Fly me to the moon. Saan kayo nakakuha ng fuel? Kung wala ng resources, ano? Kaya pa ba? Ipaglalaban pa ba? Parang siyang ano yun, manamovie na something. Mala interstellar ano, something. Ayan na, nakatating na tayo. Objective, talk to the station. Oy, shit! Shucks! Okay, nasa gitna pa tayo. Un! Pasok na pasok, oh. Boom.
control to Fortuna-1. You must have reached Pearson Space Station by now. The storm has severely damaged our instruments, so we can't read your location or receive any messages. But we can detect fluctuations in the MPT network. If you can hear this, when you reach the control center, try to find out what's wrong with the MPT connection.
Life support. Die or let die on life support.
Good luck, Blair.
Moy. So ganito pala maglaro sa ano. Moin. Sinanad yung gravity. Uy, shucks. The oxygen. Hey, shucks. So, ay, ang hirap sa space. Yun ito, yung power dito. Just hit up. Dito ata meron. Ah, alam ko na. Di mawawala ang tingin mo, yakap mo parang totoo ba sila? Life support. Station power.
Control, we're all set. Ready for descent.
The MPT network is still down, so expect the lights to go out as you descend towards Copernicus.
Thanks for the heads up, Pearson.
Remember, Sarah, our oxygen here in the station is limited. After arriving, you'll have 40 minutes to find out what caused the blackout and bring our MPT network back online. If you're not back by then, we'll have to evacuate without you.
We hear you, Control. Rolf, you ready?
I am. And don't worry, Control. It's probably just a glitch. We'll be back before you know it.
Let's find out how they've been holding up down there. Alex, commence descent protocol.
All systems go. Descent in 3, 2, 1. Descent engaged. Godspeed.
2 days after the blackout. Ano ba yun? Person emergency. Pasilang taon. Barkadahan ay nabaon sa limot. May bago ng mga kasama. Saan na tayo? Lalabad dito. Ito, ito sa akin. Ito. Thank you.
sarap nga naman balita. Okay. We're on the correct path. Sorry guys, upside down tayo. Wait, sa libran na tayo. Ganto. Sarah Baker.
There you go, buddy. Almost there. We'll touch up your paint job later. Don't worry.
Are you ready to go? We've almost got the elevator running again.
Yeah, just patching up Alex before we head down.
Are you bringing that thing along?
Of course. We'll need all the help we can get. Besides, you wouldn't have made it to that airlock if it hadn't been for him. This MPT blackout can't be just a glitch. Everything is still dark down there. Last time there was an outage. Did you hear the message from Earth?
No. What did they say?
They can't even send ships up here anymore without the MPT. It's crazy, right? We're the only ones able to investigate the blackout.
Sarah, we need to get you guys down to the surface ASAP. We don't have much time.
Okay, let's go.
Push the button. Nice. And then you start and die.
Control to Fortuna 1. We're still not reading anything from the MPT. Is everything under control up there?
Think we'll finish construction anytime soon?
Was the council claiming more supplies each week? I doubt it. I'm surprised we got this past MacArthur in the first place.
Yeah. Hey, listen, I'm getting strange readings here from the lunar surface. Are you seeing anything?
Just wrapping up. What the hell? All the lights are shutting down.
Are you alright, Rolf? What just happened?
I can't see a thing. Everything is dark out here.
We lost power from the MPT. The whole station is down. Can you find your way back to the airlock?
Negative. I don't have a visual.
Right. I'm sending Alex to block the airlock doors. Do you see him?
I see his flashlight. Heading back to the airlock. What's going on? dark.
Rolf, not now. What's your ETA?
10 seconds.
Make it faster. Once the airlock seals, you'll be locked out. Alex is blocking the door for you, but he can't hold it much longer.
Thank you.
seems empty. Where is everyone?
I have no idea. I've never seen the base like this. Is Alex getting any heat signatures?
No, nothing. This can't be right. I'll go downstairs, see what I can find.
Sarah, we'll figure this one out. And thank you, both of you, for saving me when the blackout hit. I know I,
Expedition team, you must be at the surface by now. Remember, you only have 40 minutes down there.
Copy that, Pearson. Don't mention it, Rolf. Can you check out the control center and see what's wrong with the MPT?
Will do.
Keep your comms on. I'll update you when I find something.
William, what the hell was that speech about?
Our next chapter, Rosa. It's time. The ships will be ready soon.
You can't be serious. I don't know how you plan to fix this mess, but you'd better do it now.
That won't be necessary. Come with me.
You are serious. Will, have you lost your mind? We can't leave the colony behind like this, not during this blackout. Not with the MPT signal still offline. People on Earth depend on us.
Don't concern yourself with them. Those days are over. We have to start the long journey ahead. That was the agreement.
The ships were supposed to be our last resort. We didn't give up the first time, and we are not giving up now. When the network is back online, we can provide Earth with power again. We are close, William.
No, we're not. We're not close at all. If you still think we can power the entirety of Earth with the MPT, you're more delusional than I thought. We have one last hope, and it's outward. Now get ready, because we're going.
I'm not leaving, Will. Not like this.
I'm not asking. Get her on the ship.
What? Oh, is this really...
Thank you. This is Isaac.
Hi.
I'm not sure if this message will ever reach you. I don't think it will. But I'm trying anyway. We haven't spoken since the argument about Kathy. I want you to know that she's safe and well. This message will be the last you'll ever get from me, or from anyone else up here. It's probably something you'll never understand. Hell, I barely do. If someone ever finds out what happened here, know that I did it for her. For your sister. To give her a chance. But you'll do great. You'll do great things. Take care. And, I love you. I wish I said that more often. Back when you still called me Dad. Goodbye, Claire.
Still no trace. This just doesn't feel right. Alex, scan for data history. There's a recording. Rolf, come in. I think I've got something. I found a recording from the 23rd.
That's what, 2 days ago? Are you sure?
Yeah. Can you see it from up there?
I think so. Go ahead.
Alex, project hologram from September 23rd, 2054. This isn't just the moon-up crew. There's too many of them. These are Tombow evacuees.
How do you know?
These names weren't here before. There's still dust on the stone.
On the monument, you mean?
Yeah. Victims of the Tombow evacuation. The date is the day of the blackout. Something big must have happened over at Tombow.
Pearson coming in for expedition team. Sarah, Rolf, anything on the state of the MPT?
The entire network is down, and I've had no luck with bringing it back online so far.
Make it quick. If things don't work out with the network, head back up here, whether the MPT is online or not. You have 20 minutes left to make it in time for evac.
Copy that, Control. Rolf, I'll check out the living quarters and then head back to the elevator. Deserted, so nothing new here.
Sarah, Rolf, this is Pearson Control. Our time's running out. Take the elevator back up here to make it in time for evacuation. You've got 2 minutes.
Negative, Control. MPT network is still offline.
Leave it. We have to go. Head to the elevator now. I'm not putting anyone at risk.
Understood. Wrapping up now. Sarah, you heard Control. Are you almost here? Sarah, come in. Everything okay? Come in.
Rolf, get over here quickly. An AZ unit just activated, but something's not right. The doors are locked behind me.
What do you mean? We've got to go.
I'm serious, Rolf. Get over here. I can't get out.
30 seconds or you're too late for evac. Head to the elevator.
Negative,
now.
Control. Engineer Baker requires immediate assistance. We need more time.
Evacuation procedure cannot be delayed.
Negative.
I'm calling up the elevator now.
Negative, Control. Control.
No, guys! There's still time! I just need some help. Rolf, are you still there? No!
Thank you. Thank you.
Is that you out there? God, I hope that's true. We saw what happened at Pearson. I thought you were... But just now, we detected activity in the MPT network. We haven't seen that in years. It seems to have been a local power transmission, isolated from the power source at the Tombow facility. Something must be wrong at the reactor there. Tombow isn't close, though. Traveling by foot would be suicide. Perhaps you can find another means of transportation inside Moon Hub. I hope you come.
Turn back and confine ourselves to a dying planet. Or we can look outward. Now is the time to act. Make your decision and make it now. A new beginning dawns for humanity, and it dawns today.
See the people down there? They will be the start of a new chapter. Together, we will be humanity's future.
At what cost, William?
We're saving the species so we can start again. If this is what it takes for humanity to survive, I'll gladly take responsibility.
There you are, Johansson. Without your help, this wouldn't have been possible.
Isaac? This was not the agreement, you know that. We need to get the MPT back online.
Be realistic, Rosa. Even if we ever manage to provide Earth with all the power it needs, what do we truly gain? More time to see oceans and deserts taking our homes. William, I've done my part. Let's just go. I'm done with this mess.
You heard the man. Let's go. Outward begins.
What was that speech all about? MacArthur can't decide this on his own now, can he?
Look, we don't call the shots here, okay? Now help me out with this stuff.
Put that down, Frank. Don't you know what helium is for? Don't you think it's strange it's here instead of next to the reactor it's supposed to power?
Of course I do. It's just
what? Should we accept everything they say? Do you even realize what the consequences are if we leave while the MPT is offline?
What choice do we have? What do we really have to go back to? Floods, dust storms, blazing heat? I'm done. The Council's giving us a second chance, and I'm not wasting it. Now, I'm done talking. Just give me a hand.
Sarah Baker, lead engineer at Pearson Space Station. I was sent to investigate the blackout together with station mechanic Rolf Robertson. I was attacked by an AZ unit and lost consciousness. The reasons for this attack remain unclear. It seems my expedition partner has left, and I am unable to contact Pearson Space Station or any of the other facilities. I'm going to cross the frontier now, passing Copernicus Outpost 1, to get to Tombow and try to figure out what caused the MPT failure. Whoever finds this, please try to contact me. Alex, end recording.